This is one of the very important things we need to talk about when we're talking about classroom management, which is setting your consequences. Well, first, we need to make sure that consequences doesn't mean punishment at all. We're not controlling the students and we're not punishing them. Punishing is a very bad word and it's very negative. And make sure that if you're going to an interview or something and they are asking you how do you punish your students, do not say that you punish them. Tell them that we agree on certain rules and certain consequences to manage the class. We're talking about managing, not controlling. We're talking about consequences, not punishing. Punishment, okay? Consequences is how, you agree with your students how you will react to their actions. For example, if someone does something wrong or not suitable according to the rules, how should we behave with this action? It's better to let the students, you know, decide on what they are going to do or how they should be, the reaction, how it should be like. When you make consequences, it's better that your students would be engaged in the process. Like, for example, if you come late, what should we do? You know, like in one of the rules so that you have come to class early. So if someone is up to 5 or 10 minutes late, what should we do with them? What are the consequences here? It's better to let them decide on this. And just make sure that when you're doing the consequences, do not punish yourself, you know. For example, do not tell them you're going to write 2 or 3 S's, because at the end, who's going to correct these S's? It's going to be you as a teacher.